What's the wave? It's Drakeo the Ruler, and I'm chilling at the G.xpo. You see it clearly. You see the buggers. You see the Uchis. You see the Uchis. You see it. You see it. You see the Balencies. It's regular.
Shit. I ain't even props for regular shit. Like, buying a new box. Pulling up every day, pulling forward. Crash and go. Like, that shit is back in the ring. Like, shit, shit's crazy.
Yo, yo. Yo, we are at Drakeo's house. It is his birthday, so I came to pop up on my boy. See what we got going on. I think they shooting an Uchi's video right now. Y'all keep it locked.
And then I wiped it off with toes to chase more out of his bag. Niggas say they pouring Joes. That's a 20 in a dose. My fam know that it's right. You really want it with the dough. It's really what you want to do.
Drakeo the Ruler. What part of LA are you from?
I'm from South Central LA. The hundreds. The hundreds.
Okay, so what's the day in the life like for Mr. Get Dough? Like from when you wake up to when you go to sleep?
It's regular. I just wake up. You know, brush my teeth. Buy some lean. Smack a cheek. No, I can't do that.
You said smack a cheek?
Yeah.
Can't do that.
I get money from the Lord. And
okay, how does Mr. Good Dog get money?
I get blessed by the Chiefs.
Stink team
blesses me. The stink team.
The stink team.
The stink.
Okay. Okay. So you said lean. So lean is that what you're referring to? The song Uchis. Is lean Uchis?
Nah. I mean, we used to call it that, like a line or something. But Uchis is hundreds. Like you got a Uchi, you got a hundred. Uchis, you got hundreds. Hundreds.
Like money.
Money. Yes.
Okay. Young Franklin?
Ben Franklin.
Ben Franklin. Okay, so describe the lean to me. Like, how do you guys make it muddy? What is it? What are the steps? What do you mix it with? How do you mix it up? Whatever the hell it is. How does it go?
Okay. Well, we used to sip act. There you go, Smooth. We used to sip act. That's out. We be sipping red. Old red. They got new red now, plastic bottles. That shit nasty. That shit like quality. That shit crushed at the top and some more shit. But yeah, well, it depends on what you pouring. If you got like a 20 ounce, then you know we pour like deuces in that. Some people pour half lines. I don't know. Fucking a 2 liter. I'm gonna pour half of the soda. I'm probably more than half. Maybe a 4 or 5, if I feel like it, an 8, 6. It's just regular shit. So most of the time, I pour apple juice, Big Blue, Mountain Dew sometimes, Fanta, the Sprite, anything peach, really. Peach, iced tea, soda, whatever. Yeah, that's basically just it. That's how we do shit. I don't know how everybody else do it. That's how we pull up, though.
How do you function on all of it? Well, what's your favorite one?
My favorite one? Soda or lean?
Both. What's your favorite mixture?
My favorite soda? Sometimes we do the big blue with the funny. Hulk shit. We pour like a foe. And then my favorite lean right now, it's like, I don't have a favorite because it's like out of the top three. You got Wacar, MGP, and Red. All that other shit is out. Quali, Watson, Yellow, it's Green, it's out. All that shit is out. All of it's out.
How do you function on all of this?
I don't know. I'm so used to it. It's like, I don't even get high no more. I don't.
It's regular.
It's regular, basically. It's really regular. I don't get high no more. So it's like I do it for fun now. But I'm kind of addicted to this.
So it's like water?
It's like water.
Oh, it's like water. How long have you been doing music?
I've been doing music for about, what,
like 2.5 years probably now, cause I'm my birthday today. So
happy birthday.
Yeah, I'm 22 now, so yeah, about 2.5 years.
What you doing tonight?
I don't even know. They won't tell me what we doing tonight. They hiding it.
It's a surprise.
I guess it's a surprise.
They told me.
They told you?
Oh, yeah, they told me.
That's crazy. Ain't nobody told me nothing.
Okay.
That's crazy.
Now, how does it feel? Like, I remember when you first started doing music, and I remember people wasn't fucking with you. How does it feel now to see, like, the whole fucking city, the whole LA is fucking with you now?
That shit crazy. I just be laughing, like, that shit funny. I don't know. But they probably feeling me now because I got a little extra push. That's probably why.
And how did you get linked up with DJ Mustard?
I guess I been knew them, but they didn't take me serious, I guess. Until I dropped that banger, and then they started fucking with me. I guess Lemmy brought my shit over to them. So I started fucking with them. And now it's 10 summers.
Shout out to Lemmy Lamps. Okay, so what's your favorite track on your mixtape, I Am Mr. Mosley?
Right now, I ain't Chili Baba. That's Rye. Nah, that's Rye, bro. And Chili Baba. He didn't miss the video shoot. And Chili Baba.
Chili Baba. My favorite one is It's Regular.
Yeah, that's everybody's favorite.
Now, I was watching your Snapchat, and you posted a snap, and you said, I Am Mr. Mosley 2 is on the way. Mm-hmm. Oh, drop your cat. Get the cat. Mm-hmm. Introduce your cat to the G.xpo. That's Mr. Chili Baba.
This is my stink cat right here. This is stink cat.
Show the camera your cat.
This is my stink cat. Stinking.
No, okay, so I know you're dropping I Am Mr. Mosley 2.
Yeah.
So what can we be expecting from there? What features? What's going on? How, and you dropping it fast as shit. Like, it's you didn't even let the other one grow up yet. Like, what feature you going to have?
I don't know right now. I got to get all that together right now. But I'm gonna know in a minute. Give me a minute, yeah.
Hit you later?
Okay. Right now.
What is the next type gonna have that this one didn't?
Shit. I'm gonna have more bars because I drink more lean now, so.
So the lean makes you have more bars?
Yeah, basically. My mind be like thinking out of shit niggas don't be thinking of, so. I don't know. My vocabulary is just like, for real.
All right, Drakeo, I'm going to let you go out. Now you got to go turn up for your V-Day situation. Mm-hmm. Thank you for chilling with the G.xpo. Let everybody know where to follow you, where to find your music, where to watch your videos.
Oh, yeah. You can follow me on Twitter at I Am Mr. Mosley. Instagram, I Am Mr. Mosley. Snapchat, Drakeo the Ruler. YouTube, I don't really got all my shit on YouTube. It's on Kenneth Page, so. Kenneth Wynn. Yeah, basically.
Anything, anything, anything for the OG. Anything for the OG. Anything, anything, anything for the OG.
Call them, it's life threatening.